Very good morning, dear children. So yesterday, as we have completed our pronoun chapter, and I have explained you the four kinds of pronoun yesterday, and I explained you about pronoun also. Today, as we know that due to technical issues, we can't able to go for live, but you have to watch the video of this other four which are left kinds of pronoun to be explained. That you have to watch the video of this today's, and you have to go with this videos. Now, what you have to do is that after watching the video, you have to write that restful. जो आज मैं आपको भी four बता रही हूँ pronoun बेटा, kinds of pronoun that you have to note it down in the notebook. Definition and example too. So yesterday you know I have explained you about personal pronoun. Then I have explained you about interrogative pronoun. Then I have explained you about demonstrative pronoun and last possessive pronoun. Now today fifth number pronoun we will move with indefinite pronoun. Indefinite pronoun. What is the indefinite pronoun? Indefinite pronoun is a pronoun. It's a pronoun which refers to general person or thing. Which refers to general person or thing. मतलब it doesn't point out particular person or thing को नहीं बताता है. It doesn't show about particular person or thing. Particular मतलब exactly that person or thing के बारे में बताता है. It may give shows general person or thing. So for example, they are like some, many, all. Everybody, everybody, somebody. Okay, then none, one. These all are what general person. Like all of you will take part in the competition. Now, teacher don't tell that ke Riya you will take or महेश यू विल टेक. मैंने एक नाम नहीं बताया ना, गिव द पर्टिकुलर नेम. आई हैव टोल्ड ऑल ऑफ यू विल टेक पार्ट इन द कॉम्पिटिशन. मीन्स हियर जनरल टॉक ऑफ अ पर्सन और थिंग्स. ओके, लाइक समबडी टुक माय बुक फ्रॉम द टेबल. अभी कौन लेकर गया वो तो मुझे नहीं पता. आई हैव नॉट पॉइंट दैट हितेश हैव टेकन और राम हैज टेकन. I have not pointed any particular name. I just told somebody took my book from the table. So the word somebody is what denote that I teacher is not talking about particular one. If she talks about no somebody means it's not it's a general. So what is indefinite pronoun? A pronoun goes which refer to person or thing in a general way. Okay, like for example, all of them will take part in competition. Okay, many students are going for picnic. Who are going for picnic? That is not sure. Means many. All these all words are comes under indefinite pronoun. So I hope you have understood about this. Now let us move with the sixth number pronoun, which is reflexive pronoun. Which is reflexive pronoun. The sixth one is reflexive pronoun. Now what is a reflexive pronoun? A pronoun which just reflect as same as subject. Reflect karta as same as subject. So it's for what definition if I am writing. So pronoun which subject reflects object